how are you?
Good.
Hey, Daniel, how are you?
Good.
Can I ask you a question? I have a question for you. What do you do at a red light?
What do you do when you come to a red light?
If you're in a car and you come to a red light,
what do you do?
Joseph, what do you do if you're driving down the road and you come to a red light? Junior, do you have a driver's license?
No.
Can you or have you ever driven a car?
No.
What do you do when you come to a red light? Elijah, have you ever driven a car before?
No, not at all.
Not at all. Do you have a driver's license?
No.
Do you know what to do at a red light?
I have a question for you. Do you know what to do at a red light?
What do you do when you come to a red light?
When you're going down the road in a car and you come to a red light, what should you do?
Stop.
Stop. The red light.
Stop.
Do you have a driver's license?
No.
Have you ever driven a car before?
No.
But have you ever driven a car?
No.
Do you have a driver's license? Do you have a driver's license? Have you ever driven a car?
No.
But your parents taught you that when you come to a red light, you know to stop.
Yes. Because my mom and dad do.
So other cars do it. How about the car you're in? Has it ever done it?
Who's
yes.
driving that car? So you've watched them stop at red lights and you've learned to stop at red lights.
Yeah.
And you have a mom and dad, haven't you? Good job.
I'm glad your parents stop and keep you safe, aren't you?
Yes.